Hello there, my name is Dave, and I just love to discuss the best music and albums from the 60s onwards, to newbies and devotees alike. And in this video, I'm looking at another track featuring the season of autumn, as we are in this most beautiful time of the year. More on that in a moment. But first, if you want to be made aware when new videos are released to the channel, please consider subscribing. So in this video, I'm featuring the track Forever Autumn, sung by Justin Hayward, from the War of the Worlds soundtrack. I'll play the track next and come back afterwards and give you some of my thoughts.
The summer sun is fading as the year grows old, and darker days are drawing near. The winter winds will be much colder now you're not here.
It's a very soft track.
I watch the birds fly south across the autumn sky, and one by one they disappear. I wish that I was flying with them. Now you're not here. Like the song through the trees, you came to love me. Like a leaf on a breeze, you blew away. Through autumn's golden gown, we used to kick our way. You always loved this time of year. Those fallen leaves lie undisturbed now, 'cause you're not here. 'Cause you're not here. 'Cause you're not softly on my weary eyes, as if to hide a lonely tear. My life will be forever autumn, 'cause you're not here. 'Cause you're not here. 'Cause you're not here. You're not.
That's just a lovely track, and the melody of Forever Autumn is one of its defining features. It's a melancholic and sweeping tune that instantly captures your attention. It's characterized by its descending and ascending notes, creating a sense of musical storytelling. The way the melody rises and falls mirrors changing seasons in many respects, making it a perfect fit for the song's autumn theme. This simple yet effective melody is both emotive and easy to sing along with, and this makes it a memorable and enduring aspect of the track. The orchestration is a key element that contributes to its timeless appeal. The song is backed by a full orchestral arrangement, featuring strings, woodwinds, and brass instruments. These elements create a rich and cinematic quality. It immerses you in the emotions of the song. The strings in particular play that crucial role in enhancing the song's melancholic atmosphere. With their sweeping and lush sounds, it adds depth and texture to the song, elevating it beyond a simple pop tune. Justin Hayward's vocals are soft, emotive, and filled with longing. He sings it beautifully. His voice is a perfect match for the song's theme of autumn and also nostalgia. The way that he delivers the lyrics with that sense of wistfulness and reflection, it resonates deeply. His voice is delicate but yet powerful, drawing you into the story he's trying to tell. It's a vocal performance that complements the melody and orchestration beautifully, making the song emotionally evocative. The lyrics themselves are poetic, capturing the essences of autumn and the passages of time. They paint vivid imagery of falling leaves, fading sunlight, and the feeling of longing. This autumn theme is not just superficial. It runs deep within the lyrics, making them an integral part of the song's emotional impact. This overall mood of Forever Autumn is one of melancholy and reflection. The combination of the melody, orchestration, vocals, and lyrics creates this somber but yet contemplative atmosphere. It's a mood that resonates with those who have experienced this bittersweet beauty of autumn and can evoke a sense of nostalgia for times gone by. This ability to transport you to a specific emotional space is a testament to its enduring appeal. It's very cleverly written. Forever Autumn is a musical masterpiece. And Hayward's melody, the orchestral arrangement, his vocals, the poetic lyrics, and the overall mood work in harmony to make the song a classic that continues to touch the hearts of its listeners. So there you have it. These are my thoughts on Forever Autumn by Justin Hayward. Let me know yours in the comments below. I hope you found the video interesting. If you did, remember to hit the like button. Links to purchase this song or other ways to support the channel can be found in the description box below. On screen now is a link to a reaction I did for an earlier track on another autumn song. Check it out if you will. Thanks for watching, and until next time, I'll see you all later.